सिविल पैराग्राफ दिस डिक्टेशन इज रिकॉर्डेड बाय शाहिद रमजान स्टेनोग्राफर सिविल कोर्ट मियां चन्नू रेडी स्टार्ट द ट्रायल कोर्ट आफ्टर रिकॉर्डिंग एविडेंस held that the suit was not properly valued and it was maintainable in the form in which it had been filed, comma, that the appellant was a bona fide purchaser of land for value without notice and hence protected, comma, that the appellant was not entitled to compensatory costs and that the plaintiffs were not the owners in possession of the suit property, full stop. The suit was, comma, therefore, comma, dismissed, full stop, new para. On appeal, the additional district judge found that the suit was properly valued for the purposes of court fee and jurisdiction, comma, that the issue with regard to appellant being a bona fide purchaser did not arise out of the pleadings but held that the plaintiffs had not proved themselves to be the owners of the property and upheld the decision of the trial court, full stop, new para. In civil revision, a learned judge of the High Court, after consideration of the entire evidence, came to the conclusion that the material evidence had been ignored and the legal effect of evidence on record had not been considered at all, full stop. In these grounds, the revision was allowed and the suit decreed, full stop, new para. The learned counsel for the appellant contended that as noticed in the leave granting order, comma, a finding of fact had been interfered with and there was hardly any justification for it, full stop. Besides, comma, it was contended that the earlier sale about which reports had been made to the Patwari stood rejected under the Punjab Alienation Act and that those orders had attained finality, full stop.